That's pretty much the Shaft of Shame in Lust or 282.